The universe is like an endless room with endless treasures and secrets. The deeper we go into it, the more interesting it gets. Human mind is filled with immense curiosity to find out all the hidden secrets of the universe. This curiosity has developed from the visible phenomenon of nature occurring around us in our daily lives. Mankind has observed the nature's gift from the beginning of universe. The burning fire out of stones and the heat emerging from the fire. The thunder, lightning, and a stormy night. Sounds of thunder. The days and nights, the sun and the moon, and lots of other things that make the universe a wonder, provoke human mind to find out more about them. Physics is a Greek word which means knowledge of nature. Physics deals with the study of nature and properties of matter, energy, and their relationship. Physics include all kinds of matter. In smallest form, it includes atoms and the tiniest particles that make up an atom. And in larger physical forms, it includes stars, planets, and the universe. It includes energy in all forms like light, air, sound, magnetism, gravity, etc. In other words, physics teaches us about the study of naturally occurring objects that might not even have a shape, but are fundamentals in occurrence of universe. A brief overview. Physics, in particular, focuses on some of the most fundamental questions about our physical universe. Physics can also be described as the science dealing with physical quantities. In this regard, physics is widely considered to be the most fundamental and important of all the natural sciences. Physics and mathematics are closely related to one another. It could be said that mathematics is the language of physics. That is another way of better understanding what physics is. Numerical values, units of measurement, and similar concepts are all mathematical in nature and are used to describe physics in the most accurate and precise manner. Physics has several branches dealing with different forms of matter and energy in space and time. Acoustics, the study of sound and sound waves. Astronomy, the study of space. Astrophysics, the study of physical properties of objects in space. Optics, the study of propagation, behavior, and properties of light. Thermodynamics, the study of heat and its relation with energy and work. Geophysics, the study of the shape, structure, and composition of Earth and its crust. Atomic physics, it deals with the study of composition of atom apart from nucleus. Other than these, physics has various other branches that we'll cover over a period of time.